You're watching the news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Shabana Jubairi. Prime Minister Raja Parvez Ashraf reached Kabul for a one-day visit to the region to hold talks with Afghan leadership and attend a trilateral Pak-Afghan-UK meeting. Sources say the trilateral meeting is being held to discuss the prospects of taking forward the peace process in Afghanistan. Candidates of the NA-151 Multan constituency openly violated the code of conduct set by the Election Commission of Pakistan while voters started casting their votes in the by-elections. Candidates violated the ECP's orders by providing transport to the voters to bring them to the polling stations, when for the first time in electoral history of the country, the Election Commission had directed the District Election Commission Multan to provide transport to the voters. Inspector General of Gilgit-Baltistan Hussain Asghar failed to appear before the Supreme Court today during the hearing of the Hajj corruption case relating to the allegations of corruption and mismanagement in the 2010 Hajj arrangement. The Attorney General of Pakistan presented the notification of Hussain Asghar's suspension in the Supreme Court, following court orders to suspend Asghar if he did not appear before this court by today.